Here we go. It's one on one. The Houston Texans versus the Los Angeles Rams. Retro's had enough of this. If you want something done, you may as well do it yourself. Show being really good on the offense. Oh, wait, hang on! It's a field goal, not a safety. I shall be relieved about that, but when are we actually going to get a touchdown? Swabby demolishing Retro just like that. And what? We just finally see a real, legitimate, no-nonsense touchdown? Yes, we did! We finally have a touchdown! Finally! Pity see that's one of those took you long enough moments. And Retro gets a field goal of his own! First quarter, and already it's already been chaotic. He's not settling for a field goal. And Retro, ooh! it's a field goal for the Rams. And Sabretooth, whoa! Sabretooth just got another field goal. Rachel needs something and he needs something big. Sabretooth demolishes Retro. Why am I called Blue? Son of a safety, are you kidding me? That was cold, calculated, and ruthless. They forced the Texans to go into a safety. Retro will not settle for safeties anymore. He'll need to speak to the NFL regarding that. And the Rams amazingly get a touchdown. Look at that, that is huge. Here we go. throw straight out of the gates. Ooh, a mid-air demolition! Hang on! Uh-oh. Retro regretting that decision. He is regretting that decision regarding the safeties. As a result, they've just lost 2 points now instead of gaining two. Retro's going to need to pull something very special out of the bag. I think he got something back for it. There it is. Field goal. There, oh, a field goal of his own. Right back at him with a field goal. Starting to get back into the game here. Oh, dearie me! Oh, here we go! Right at the last second, there we go! That's points taken away! I shall really need something here. Thank you. He gets the points back. He gets the points back. Frustration from Retro says it all. All for nothing. They both demolish each other. At this point, Retro just does not care. Retro did not score a touchdown since the first round, and he is not happy. He's having some more discussions with the NFL themselves. See what happens for next year. But congratulations to the LA Rams on their victory today. Hope you enjoyed my show today. If you did, as always, hit the thumbs up. And if you want to be baptized into following this channel, hit the subscribe button down at the bottom. Click the bell to join the Lancer Disney Subscription Squad so you don't miss anything I do on this channel. Third place match on the left, playlist on the right. We'll see what happens from there. Until then, enjoy the rest of your day. Peace out. Stay faithful as always.
20 minutes later.
Hello? Okay. Right. Thanks for letting me know. Well, that changes everything. As of next year, safeties will no longer be in effect in the Rocket League NFL playoffs. But penalty points will be in their place instead. So, how it's going to work is if you score what would have been a safety, you will get a 2-point deduction. Interesting. A 2-point deduction if you score a safety. That's going to make things very interesting.